Have you ever been working on a map with hatched fills, but you'd like them to levitate a little bit, pop off the map? I'm gonna show you how to add fake drop shadows to your hatches. Here we are in ArcGIS Pro. I'll open up the symbology panel, and instead of a solid fill, I'm gonna choose hatched fill. And if I expand this pattern, we see some options here. I'm gonna make this line pretty thick, or like 6, and I'll make the separation double that in this case, so 12. But how do we get a little shadow effect on these things? I'll go to the structure, I'll duplicate this, back in my layers, I'll select this bottommost one, and I'm gonna play with the line symbol. Instead of a solid stroke, I'll give it the old gradient stroke shadow hack. And I'll go from black to black, but fully transparent. I'll apply, I'll go back. The reason you can't see anything is because we're covering it up. So if I come here and I just play with the offset, I start to reveal this drop shadow-ish effect. It's as easy as that. Now I always think these look a little bit better with a blend mode. I'll try overlay, I'll try multiply, I'll try soft light, I'll try hard light, I'll try color burn, I'll try saturation. Never mind, I'll just play with the transparency of the layer itself. There you go. Give those patterns some pop. And remember, always or never not try a bunch of things.